Aquatic monkey found this watch in a lake. He picked it up and sent it straight to me. When I got it, it wasn't turning on or taking any charge, so I needed to find out the problem. I opened up the watch, took out the battery, slapped in a new one, and bam, it was working. There's just one problem though. The watch was locked. I managed to find the name of the owner, so we began searching everywhere. If you know a Kyle who lost his watch at Harrison Lake Water Park, please get him to contact us.